sweet. Okay, Mary and Michelle, you have 3 minutes. You'll start first. Tina and Debbie, you have 2 minutes and 50 seconds. And Damien and Carrie, you have 2 minutes and 10 seconds. Okay, take a look. Everything in our supermarket aisles is up for grabs. You can fill as many of these carts as you can. Now listen very carefully. These are the special big money makers we have in the market for you in today's big sweep. We have those three television monitors. Now during the big sweep, all you have to do is hit the button below any monitor. You will instantly see a one-word clue to a specific product. Each TV set has a different clue to help you identify the mystery product. Now, if you can get it in your cart or over the line here before the sweep is over, I will give you an extra $250. Yeah. And now for something really sweet in our market, we have that display of Jelly Belly jelly beans, and I need you to get me the following. 1 scoop of berry blue and 1 scoop of orange sherbet. Now, you bring those two flavors tied in a bag, we'll add $100 to your score. Now, during this week, you will hear my voice announcing the manager special. In the market, you'll see a display of all kinds of products. Now, we have 3 of them with a red square on the bottom. You'll add an extra $200 to your sweep total if you can bring back one of the specially marked cans. And, of course, remember, there's only one of those to a customer. We also have coffee for $100. And don't forget, our bonus special's worth up to $250. And as always, the team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes wins the game and the right to go for $5,000 in cash. Okay, runners, get ready. The clock is set at 3 minutes. That's when Mary will take off. On your mark, get set. Go, Mary! Go, 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 go!
Wow, it's always fun to see a smiling shopper coming right at us. And as Mary gets started, Team 2 is about to join her.
1 and go!
Debbie gets off to a flying start, so let's try to catch up with her and spot her first move. Oh, sure. Debbie knows these big cuts of beef earn big bucks fast.
And then circle around. And then when you're full, you bring it on back to me and I'll get you right out, okay?
Back to Mary, who's finishing her stop in the meat section with birds worth a bundle. And Debbie knows our Farmer John hams are a great choice. But so is a bonus, and I think someone just spotted one. Ha-ha! Yes, Mary just found our bonus dog. Is he cute? Blue and white turkeys on top of gold-wrapped hams mean big green bucks for Deb. Look at Mary's cart. Can you imagine a fuller one?
One and go, Debbie!
Go, Debbie! Go, go!
I wonder if our audience knows why Damien left his cart. Ah, sure, he brought back a bonus. And Debbie's bringing back a full cart and a bonus. And look, now it's Mary's turn for a fresh cart. Damien needs to start filling his first cart. And here's a great way to do it. Big prime cuts of beef. But let's go back to Debbie. Oh, no, pans just went flying. She has to take them or put them back to avoid a penalty. Ah, that's smart. She knows if you take them, you earn extra bucks. And, well, there's Damien. He's working as hard as he can to catch up. And those turkeys will help a lot, especially if he gets his limit. Someone else just took aluminum pans. It's Mary. The houseware section is expensive, but some of the products are very large and fill up a cart in a hurry, like those garden hoses. Here's something small with a big payoff. Jelly Bellies. Debbie needs berry blue and orange sherbet. Check out Damien. He takes things in bunches. And so does Mary, who's now picking off a bunch of cameras. Hey, looks like Debbie's about to earn $100 extra for her Jelly Bellies.
Special for today is ranch-style Texas beans.
Well, maybe Damien will try for the manager special later, but right now he's sticking to the sure money makers in the health and beauty aid section. Back to Mary. Shampoo, anyone? She gets a whole armful, but you know what? She couldn't carry 5, so she went back for her limit. Hey, who's that looking at the manager special? Well, while Damien lets his fingers do the walking through the health section, let's get back to the manager special. Oh, it's Debbie, and she got it for $200. Tylenol is easy to pick off, but Mary knows this is a tough sweep. What's Damien's next move? Well, he just loves our baby care section. Oh, gosh, Mary has just a few seconds left to find the manager special. And look at Debbie. It's Huggies, Huggies, Huggies all the way. The only thing that'll stop her is the bell.
Oh, oh boy, that is it, everybody. Come on back. Woo. Oh, thanks, Johnny. And, of course, our official technician is standing by. Just a few seconds, we'll find out Which team has the highest total? And which, come on by, Damian. And which team's going to be looking for $5,000? It's in cash, hidden out there waiting for them, so stick around. Okay, our checkers have entered all of this merchandise in the registers. Now it's time to hit the total buttons and find out who won the sweep and who's going for $5,000. None of our teams got the mystery product. Today it was Johnson's foot soap. Okay, let's see. Damian and Carrie, you got the mini sweep earlier in the game, so that's $100. Let's find out how much your bonus is worth. $50 for that. So we add that $150 to all your groceries to give you a grand total today of $940. Congratulations. Okay, now, Tina and Debbie, you got my manager special there, right? So that's $200. Good for you. And you also got the Jelly Bellies. That's $100. Let's find out how much your bonus is worth.
Yeah.
$200 for that. So we're going to add that $500 to all of your groceries to give you a grand total today of $1,435. That puts Debbie and Tina in the lead. All right, Mary and Michelle, let's see. Let's find out how much your bonus is worth.
$100.
That's $100 for that. Now, we add that to all your grocery and merchandise. If your grand total is higher than $1,435, you're going to go out looking for $5,000. If not, Debbie and Tina are. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $1,167. Debbie and Tina are going. Thank you all. You played a great game. We have some wonderful gifts for you. Okay. You ready to find $5,000? Okay. It's in cash. It's waiting for you. Have a minute to find it. Three clues to help you out. Remember, your hands have to be on the money when the bell rings. Before we started, you chose envelope number 2. This is your first clue. The clock is set. Are you ready?
Ready.
As soon as I read this, the clock's going to start. Good luck. Some people ask for seconds. This side dish inspires thoughts of 60 seconds.
Mini rice.
Go, 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 go!
Right here. Okay. Wait, there it is. Okay.
Think of the color found on stop signs. These fat-free treats are called reds.
No signs.
Red vines. Red vines, maybe?
No.
Are they fat? Oh, they're fat-free.
Yes.
Okay.
Well-behaved kids who are good as gold may be giving us savings bonds.
Yes, bond.
Gold bond powder. Go.
30 gold seconds. Bond.
It would be there or here.
No.
Powder. Powder. Right here. Gold bond.
No.
Would it be by the baby stuff?
Yeah, you go
that way.
Oh,
here. I got it. You got it?
Yes.
You did it! You did it with a lot of time to spare. You want to go out and find another 5,000?
Yes.
You have about 15 seconds. Congratulations. Let's see, you found the minute rice, you found the red vines, you found the gold bond powder, and you found $5,000. A good day. That added to everything you got in a really a terrific sweep gives you a grand total today of $6,435. Congratulations. This is David Rubrik saying goodbye for Supermarket Sweep. The next time you're in a checkout stand and you hear the beep, think of all the fun you could have on Supermarket Sweep.
This is Johnny Gilbert for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.